Let's emulate an M7 capsule with EQ. First, we'll center a 12 dB per octave high pass on 20 Hz, then dip lows by 0.5 dB at 53 Hz. We'll very subtly boost the low mids before dipping 700 Hz by 0.8 dB. 1000, 2000, and 3000 Hz are boosted by 0.5 dB, while 12 kHz is boosted by 2.5 dB, and a high shelf attenuates frequencies directly above that.